If you see any sprats loose up here, definitely don't touch them.
I think I'm gonna start taking my lunches out in the city. That woman from downstairs is taking the cafeteria.
That scientist? The one who's been pounding the clerks? Ooh, gives me the shudders, too.
Not so fast. The Ministry of... basically... I don't know how you got that, but I still don't know you. What? Oh no. You must be from Chairman Rockwell's office. Please.
Get transferred or something?
That's right. You weren't here when it happened. Some UDL officers took him into custody.
Oh, law. What did they take him for?
UDL's been questioning anybody with possible connections to Phineas Wells. And, well, Tillman designed all those wanted posters.
So UDL's interrogating Tillman? Ugh, that's disgusting. Can't believe I had lunch with the guy.
Don't let the guards hear you asking questions. Or peeking in the back.
No visitors allowed. Let me guess. She's still... we've talked to her before. Just get out of here. Here they come!
Go!
No!
Performance evaluation is...
Sterling!
What was that?
Bring him down!
Everyone all right? once I hear about you ordering more tests performed with sample 4157, that batch failed spectacularly.
No visitors allowed. Climbing. So what if those MSI suits made it on Monarch this whole time? I could do it.
Pleasant surprise. Thanks to you, Reginald, Philippa, and the rest are up to their... But what are you... On the other side of the lab? Why, that requires a top-level... I really shouldn't be doing this. But you did help me out. Take this key card. If you're seen by any of the guards, however, I'm afraid...
Let the record show that Subject 23K's cause of death is cerebral vascular incident brought about by a ruptured aneurysm.
That's an 86% failure rate for this batch. I think we can safely move on to the next.
This area's for... When you put it that...
do you think you're... just be careful next time.
What do you think?
Dirt alert! Dirt alert!
Don't hurt me!
What's going on?
Invasive.
Please, please. I don't want no trouble.
All right. How does this sound?
With those mock apple ciders, a hard cider for a hard cider.
My dear fellow, you...
Spacer's choice. It's not the best choice.
What can...
Remember that stranger I saw?
Goodness, look at those atrocious contours. The sheer brutality of its design offends the senses and shocks the mind into... Two outfits remain. I can...
I've all...
If you stop in the engine room, would you ask Parvati to send Sam down to the bridge? You have a message from Adjutant Sophia Akande.
No one ever looks quite the same in person as they do in my reports. And my reports of you have been exceptionally thorough. You've had quite a career. I think you're being modest. I've been keeping up with you ever since Emerald Vale. Now that was an interesting piece of work. A rundown backwater. Barely worth the ink on a map. Until you showed up. When you cut off power to Edgewater, you saved me a great deal of trouble. Now I don't have to bother trying to save that town. All this happened because some mysterious stranger fell out of the sky. Not always. For the longest time, I could never be sure if you were on our side or against us. You should be back on the Hope, frozen in a hibernation chamber. Yet here you are, flying about in a stolen ship, leaving a trail of paperwork in your wake. The board doesn't know what to make of you. But I do. I've seen your potential. There's so much we can do for this colony. You haven't exactly been keeping it a secret. We raised security on the Hope after Wells broke in. As for discovering the identity of the missing colonist, all we had to do was scan the passenger manifest. You have something I want. I'd like to negotiate. Phineas Wells is wanted by the board. I want to convince you to turn him in to us. He has a litany of charges against him. Vandalism, illegal experimentation, sedition. I could go on. Wells is a dangerous madman. His plan is going to endanger everyone in Halcyon. He's an obsessive psychopath. And he's using you. You're in contact with Wells. I want you to send us a tracing signal from his communication terminal. Wells was our mistake. We failed to apprehend him for years. I'm sending you my access code. Contact me from Wells' terminal. When you're done,
Adjutant Akande's call has been terminated. We have successfully arrived at Phineas's orbital lab, Captain, and we are still in one piece. Shall I congratulate myself, or would you like to do the honors?